Hey guys, and this is the collab video that I'm doing with the dining with Lana, and so because of the time difference, and so I am gonna be doing the intro like this, and so she has sent me some pictures of the videos she would be doing, and so today's video would be sushi, and so I thought up of this idea, and so like $50 Canadian is my budget for it, and so I just suggested to her maybe what she could get for 50 euros, and so she showed me some pictures here, and so gonna show you what she is having. And so it looks like one of her sushi has like strawberry or something on it. And so it looks very interesting. And so the only fruit sushi that I like, it is the mango one. So I got fruit as well. So it is a very coincidental thing. So it was not planned. And so yeah, so go on over to Dining with Lana and go check out her video. And so yeah, so we are just trying to coordinate this because I am in Canada and she is in Europe and there's the time difference. And so yeah, so go on over to check out Dining with Lana. And so yeah, so this is the sushi collab video. Hey guys, so today it is September 23rd, 2020. It is almost 9 o'clock, and so I decided to get sushi today. I forgot what I ordered, but I know I ordered some mango rolls and unagi and something else, and so they packed it so pretty, and I'm loving it. And so they probably thought I was serving two people, and I got two chopsticks. And so yeah, so let's get the show started. Hey guys, so happy Wednesday. So today it is Wednesday, September 23rd, 2020, almost 9 o'clock. And so I was so nervous about this because I have never ordered from the sushi place before, and I'm like, please, 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 please. I'm like the video gods. It's like, please make them, get them to make this sushi nice for video presentation. And so, yes, they did. Because, I used to like this other sushi place that is in this area of the city here, but, they seem to have vanished from the sushi delivery thing, so I cannot order it from them anymore. And so, yeah. So, Wednesday is sushi night, and so I haven't had sushi in forever. And so, I know I do this video early, and so, this is like a video collab with Dining with Lana, and so I am not sure if she is gonna do it, but I was emailing her and we were emailing back and forth. Oh, they are so generous with the wasabi. Yes, so I decided to put the sauce here, the soy sauce and wasabi here. So when I eat the sushi, I serve it to you guys and then I dip in it at the same time. So this is a collab with Dining with Lana, and so because of the time difference, she is from Norway, so she is probably gonna respond earlier in the morning, next morning. And so yeah. And so I emailed, oh shoot, I dunked this mango in soy sauce. And so I emailed her an idea, and so this sushi cost just under $50, and so Canadian, and so Maybe she can do $50 in euros of her money and so see what $50 can get in different countries for sushi. Oh shoot. I haven't had sushi for so long, guys. Like, at the grocery store that I used to go to, that I go to normally, they sell sushi there. But I sometimes get bored of it because it's like the basic crab meat and imitation crab meat and stuff like that, and the basic stuff, and I get bored of it sometimes. So, what does this one have? Oh, it's pretty. They got like wrapped mango inside it too. Because most places are cheap with the mango. They just put the mango on top. So let me show you how pretty. Doesn't this look pretty? Focus. Focus for me. Yeah. Look at that. It looks like a work of art. I think I should have just ordered the mango ones, but I got a little bit greedy. I wanted a little bit of everything. And so one of them is called the Buddha roll. I don't know. And this other mango one, it's got a salmon on top. It's got a salmon on top and the crab meat inside it. And shrimp. So there's two different ones. The rice is very fresh. Because the other place that I ordered the sushi from, the rice is so fresh that it's loose and it just crumbles when you try to pick it up. And so this week is my 12 years anniversary at my job. And yeah. Like 12 years ago, I never imagined myself to be in this type of living situation. I don't know. So fresh. Like shortly before I started this job, I met my ex, right? So this is the unagi eel roll. This has got eel in it. Eel. Like, I met my ex shortly before I started this job, and I was not expecting this job to be a long-time job. Like, I was expecting it to be a short-term gig. Like, back then, I was like too young to know about casual encounters back then. Like, I did not know that we could just do it casually and just not have a real relationship. I did not know that. And so I did not expect to be staying with my ex for like over 8 years plus. And now, here I am, divorced and single again. Like, I think I really want to be a platform for on YouTube to talk about, like, for people that is in bad relationships or stuff like that. And so I want to be a voice for that on YouTube. And so that people is not scared to get out of bad relationships. Because when I first met my ex had his own house, and so I've never lived alone, and so I lived at the old house with my ex. And then we eventually bought a house together and stuff like that. So in my whole life, I've never lived alone. Like, I've never lived in a renting situation like this myself. And so when I was thinking about divorce, like, I was very scared about that. But I think almost the 4 years since I divorced, I think I'm doing okay. I haven't really screwed myself over that much. Like, I know I am not rich, but like, I am not like screwed. One of the main reasons of the divorce is, like usual, like with a lot of couples, it's like financial reasons. So it was basically like, I love ya, but it's like, I just don't want to be homeless with you. I don't know, they like put a little bit of some type of sweet sauce on the mango one. It is so weird. Like, let me show you guys. They put some type of sweet sauce on here. And this one is like a little bit of a spicy sauce. And so, very good so far. And so, the main reason that we divorced was the financial reasons. And so, back then, I just turned not even 30 years old yet. And I had the aha moment. And then it's like, I cannot be living like this for the rest of my life. Like, I was thinking is that I am too young to be living broke for the rest of my life like this. I still need to live, right? So it's like, love you lots, but I don't want to go homeless with you. Sorry. I know that when we marry somebody, we're supposed to be say that gonna be with you, rich or poor. But it's like when there's gonna be some harm done to yourself, it's like, oh, I'm gonna run. We are in the 21st century, after all. Like, this does not need wasabi at all. It's so flavorful. So it got salmon in it. So good. So this restaurant is like located in the near the Polytechnic College in this city here, and it is located in the old place that I used to live. I just realized it when I looked at the map. Yeah. Mm. 12 years, you guys. Like, I wonder what will be in store for me for the next 12 years. I don't know. Who knows? This day and age, I find like people doesn't really stay at a job for long. Like, if there's like a little bit bitching or like little bit something some people don't like, and they just quit the job right away. Like, even if you are a professional job, like, one of my cousins is a nurse, and so you have to have university for that. Like, working in the hospital, there's still a lot of drama there too as well. And so I am just really confused, like, should I go to college or whatnot? It's like every single job you do, gonna have drama. I don't know. I don't know why I'm so hungry today. I had a lunch break today at work. I ate all my lunch. I had a pierogies at work today. And so I cooked up a whole pack of pierogies and I just crammed it into my lunchbox. I don't know why I feel so famished today. Like, work today wasn't very busy. Just drinking some hot water. Ever since this corona thing started at my job, I think my job is slowly going back to the new normal. Like now, the adults are slowly going back to work and the kids are going back to school. So people are going out and about again on the weekends and to do their routine for the weekend. I have never had a sauce like this before. It is so flippin' good. I ordered this from Uber Eats and in this city here, Uber Eats does not seem to have much choices for restaurants. The mango one, it makes me keep on wanting to eat more of it. This is the yummiest mango roll I've had in a long time. This one, I'll probably save it for tomorrow. 'Cause I want to eat the mango one first because it's a fresh item, so I don't want the mango to go to waste. Oh. All these fruit flies in here are so annoying. I just don't know how to get rid of them. The fruit flies is from the compost bin outside, and I already put it in the cupboard that is underneath the sink. And so, but then it's like every time I change the bag and then the fruit flies come out, it's just so annoying. Like, I just don't know how to get rid of them. Like, it's not like every meal, after I eat every meal, I have to take it outside to the collection bin. And that is so annoying. Oh my gosh. Well, I finished this tray and gonna save this tray for tomorrow. And so, yep. Very good mango sushi. I really loved it. And so, yeah. So, don't forget to check out Dining with Lana to see what she got for sushi. And so, yeah. So, thank you so much for hanging out with me today, guys. And don't forget to check out all my other older videos on my playlist on my channel. And I will see you in the next one.